I put a bow in my hair.
Boris stole from bars too. He came in every night and got his hands on most of the drinks in the club with his gang. Boris tried to kill me for some of my money. Luckily, the police got there and saved me while that monster ran away like a chicken.
I witnessed Boris running away from a bank with all of the money and driving away with his gang. What a fight he is.
My ex-husband has gone completely crazy. He cheats on me with that ginger STD-filled bitch. Abused my children 2 years ago.
It's been a long day.
He's killing police officers and involved in gangs. I say he's guilty. And like before, I want to divorce him completely.
For many years, Daddy has abused me and sent me out of the room with me badly beaten and no food to eat. Now, I'm haunted with dreams with Daddy trying to kill me. And before the police came last week, Daddy tried to get me, dying in vain, to live with him. When I tried to defend us, we were so scared when Dad held our weapon and ran. We were running until we hit a dead end. And he had his gun in his pocket and tried to kill us. As for Mrs. Martin, she abused us every chance she got as soon as she got back to the school. I know the police found out that she was hiding herself. And I say, they both are guilty.
I agree. That was awesome speech.
It's been a long week. It's gonna be a long week.
All of your speeches were fucking lies. Those four bitches were just some peeps. Not my fucking retarded ass gang. You fuckers think those police officers died because of me? No. Bullshit. They died because of the stupid ass friend.
Really? How did you know that they died? If you didn't kill them, you wouldn't have known that they were killed.
Yeah. Stefan has a point there.
That just proves that you killed them yourself.
All of you who say that I abused those motherfuckers are wrong as fuck. You see, I never laid my beautiful and sexy ass hands on those mutts. I'm on Roy's side even though he killed my boyfriend.
Wait, so you were the one who killed that guy in the bar? Tell the truth. Now.
Yes, I did kill the guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, this proves that Boris and Miss Martin are guilty of crime. Boris stated that it was the wind who killed those police officers. But how could it be the wind?
That's the most stupidest thing that I have ever heard.
I love time bows in my hair.
It looks like Boris and Miss Martin are guilty of crime.
I'm getting distracted by the TV.
Guilty of murder, robbery, and child abuse. This time, next week, these two monsters will be executed by fire. Any last voice before I lied to